Right, here we go, heading over for the match series to Lago Del Mundo. Afternoon, apparently.
Yeah.
I'm going to go right at the very top. That's where I'm heading.
Normally does well up the top.
Yeah. I don't know where to go, off the bank or off that built-up area. Oh, got the built-up area. Well, it's not raining.
No rain. Good.
I expected some rain somewhere.
Ah, no rain all week.
No, I know. Just so we can catch some fish.
Hmm.
Oh, we've got a silty bottom.
Where?
Yeah. Well, I don't want to go for the carp tackle.
Unless I really have to. Too. I might turn into a carp match.
Yeah. We probably get some wells. Yeah. And so some barbel.
Yeah.
Like some match species.
Yep.
I haven't even been to Lago for quite a while.
No, I think last was a bass.
Yeah, I think it thought it was. No, wasn't it Predator? I didn't do
I
that one.
I thought it was a boss. Oh, it might have been. Turned into a bass.
There's definitely no fish yet.
No, I'm waiting for some myself.
Easy going quicker than this.
Yeah.
This is not a good sign.
No.
See if we can get anything out of some spob mix out. Oh, that worked. And it's on the rod, I actually put a spod near. What we got? Oh, nice rod.
Oh,
£1
nice.
In weight. Right, we started.
Yeah, I was going to say. Rod. Get the wrong rod up now.
Oh dear. Wonder if the same will work for the rest of the rods.
Maybe. Oh, I'm starting with a carp. £9 carp.
Oh, right. No, I think I'll stick with my rod. Came in very easy.
Yeah, came in easy.
Trouble is now, I need some more fish. Start starting to wonder if my tackle's wrong.
Oh. What's a thought? I want oils.
Well, we've got nothing on the maggot, nothing on the chopworm, but we've had one on the dendrobina.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to have to get a carp tackle box out.
I don't know, my chopworm's doing well. Second fish on it. Oh, could be a little perch. It is a perch. 2 pound perch.
So you're on your second fish?
Yeah.
I only had one. I think we're heading for carp tackle box at this rate.
I don't know, my chopworm seems to be mad. Everything else is not.
Okay, nothing on chopworm.
I got perch again.
Oh, dendrobina's woken up. Actually, so is the maggot.
Ah.
Oh yes, we're on a bream. Oh, nice 6 pound 14 ounce bream. Now then, wonder what's on red maggot.
I don't know, I intend that on red maggot.
Oh, I have. Perch.
Ah.
Yeah, nice European perch. Oh, my dendrobina's woken up again. Still nothing on the chop, though.
I've got a chop.
Now, where you go?
I want a carp on a chop worm.
Right, what we got now? Oh, another perch.
Here a carp.
I think I have to reposition Rob. Ooh, bit of gravel. And weed. To a flurry of activity. Now it's gone quiet again.
It goes through this.
I've seen a fish going the opposite direction to my bait. It shouldn't make sense.
It might come back.
True. Probably won't as well. Seriously considering changing that chopworm. Just getting nothing.
Oh, I'm getting plenty.
Where are we? Max tackle box. I'm thinking a bit of a bloodworm or something like that. That usually does well.
Yeah.
I think think I've got a feeling I made a bad peg choice.
Hmm?
Because it's not fishing as good as it used to. I only have four fish.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, bloodworm's got something. Oh, a roach. We are doing better than me. It's just gone a bit cloudy on me. Hopefully it can have other ideas about raining. I think it must be the wrong time of day for some of these match species.
Like the afternoon?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think the carp.
Maybe I should get the carp tackle box out then. That might not be a bad idea.
I'm getting caught on my worm.
I'm bad at bream, but I'm no cop. Right. That will work. I've got a Pacific carp box for Lago.
Yeah.
Trying that. Might get catfish, but they will count.
Yeah, they will. Catfish around where I am. Sticking its tail out of the waters.
Might get some barbel.
Right.
Oh, it's starting a fish. And it's a bream. Oh yeah, they're all waking up now. A small common carp.
Yeah.
Oh, this looks big.
Put yourself a catfish, have you?
No, I don't think it's catfish. Could be a barbel. No, it could be a carp. But it's quite a decent size by the looks of this.
Yeah.
Put up a good fight.
Hmm.
A rod going off. Got him. He has a carp. Holy moly. 58 pound, 10 ounce. I thought it might have been a trophy.
Hmm.
Wait, look.
Oh, I got a brain.
What about a couple of them?
Mm.
We should come around here though.
Mm.
Oh, here it comes. A large mirror carp. Mm-hmm. No wonder I weren't catching any match species. There's all carp around.
Yeah.
One's just jumped out the water.
Ah.
Ooh, got a barbel.
Seen any of them yet?
I've just lost it as well.
Eh?
Which was quite odd.
Yeah. What size line you got on?
50.
Oh. Very unusual then.
Don't think it was a good hook set, that's why.
Probably.
But we know the barbel are feeding, so might get another one.
You might.
Then they might even get Santiago.
Hmm, if it goes up that way.
Well, he does go up this way.
Does he?
Yeah.
Oh, you had him.
Yeah, I've already caught him once.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can get him off the land, just
yeah,
over.
I'm opposite it.
Yeah.
The other side.
Oh, right.
Oh, that's a tiny roach. 1 pound, 3 ounce.
Oh, it is tiny. Roach can go small.
Yeah, it can.
I'm actually surprised you can find some more roach in here with the pike and the catfish.
Yeah, I've got catfish hovering around and all. Sticking his tail out the water.
Oh, right. I'm just getting massive carp.
You will do with a size 2.
It's not in a size 2.
What's it all?
I don't think it is a size 2. I had a Pacific tackle box for Largo for carp.
Mm.
I can't remember what the hook size was.
Normally size 2, stop getting the rest.
It might be a 2.
Is that brought out the big one?
Well, this one time there's still no tackle box works then.
Yeah.
Gonna have to dust off the cobwebs and that to get... See, it's been that long since I last used it. Oh yeah, £41. Usually you don't get the big carp up this end of the lake, really.
No.
Not with the position I'm at, no. Again, if I got a smaller hook on, I'll probably end up with a big carp as well.
Don't know, because size 12 is only pulling in at max of a 12-pounder.
I've had size 12s bringing in 30-plus at some venue.
Mm. Over this side, small carp.
Oh, another nice and large one. £56.10. I think I'm going to need to put slightly heavier line on. Because I don't think £50 cutting it. Now I'm on size 10 hooks.
Oh, right.
Now there was a surprise. And we're getting £58 fish.
Mm.
So yes, I think we have to go for the £80. So yeah, with the boiler, I should be able to get the tension bream and that.
Yeah, theoretically.
With this. Actually, maybe some roach, because they will eat a boiler.
Yeah. Actually, tench.
Yeah.
Not seen no tench.
No, there is. I haven't seen any either. Well, I've got 11 fish. Maybe it is the wrong time of day for tench.
Maybe.
But then, the tench could suddenly appear.
Yeah, they could. They get bored.
Oh, that's it. Depends where they are on the lake.
Oh, I'll be anywhere. But this catfish is too big. I'd try and get it. It's too large.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
Well, £80 line should be fine. Surprised you haven't hooked it.
Size 12 hook.
Oh no.
Nah.
I ain't seen no world's catfish.
Got this one lurking.
It's going a bit quiet now, I put the £80 line on.
Yeah. I got £30 line on.
I think I might have caught all the carp in the area.
Yeah.
Gone quiet.
Oh.
Fish. Again, this is not a venue I fish that often. Oh, we got a barbel again. You're not getting away this time, Mr. Barbel. Big one. £18.8. But now that I'm running on a small hook, I'm not surprised I lost that barbel. Because the hook set's not going to be always brilliant.
No.
On the big fish. £29 common. Well, at least the dark clouds have passed. Might get some fish now. That's warming up.
Yeah, it's a bit cloudy.
It's definitely a bit slow though.
Yeah, it is.
I think I could see by the other people's scores that it's not been fishing good. I'm on my 15th fish if I can get it in. Really, this lake's good for predator though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, got a tench. Oh no, it's a... No. Scrub that, it's a barbel. It's a small barbel. Maybe the barbel is the new tench. You just get tench, no trouble. Again, if you put sweet corn out, you probably get tench or snail. Getting a lot of barbel.
Yeah. Double.
Third or fourth now. Get off of here. Get around here. Stuck. Got you. What's that? So another barbel. See if we can get some tench. Snail or corn?
I just got a carp on a snail.
Snail it is then. So 20 gets your top 10. Oh, another barbel. Oh, don't get stuck around. They're liking salty squid, these barbel are.
Yeah?
Yeah. Which I'm actually quite surprised. I think this is one of the easiest lakes to catch barbel on.
The first lake I got a barbel.
Yeah. I think it was the first one I caught was on this lake. Actually, I think it's from this peg as well. I think I've got a catfish. Hoping I don't hook him. Something pulling out. Yeah. On salty squid, it isn't a barbel unless it's our dear friend Santiago.
He plays up. Santiago does.
I know he does.
It can run.
I think it's a big carp. Look at the silhouette. Oh yeah, it is a big carp. A big mirror. Oh, we got him. £61.7.
Christ.
Crumbs. Since when did they get that big in this lake?
Yeah.
I'm getting no action on snail.
Oh, I'm getting carp on snail.
I'm getting carp on high impact salty squid. Actually, our CB's gone quiet. I think I've got to take snail off. I wonder if Tutti Frutti will work in this lake.
Ah, you could get the catfish with that.
Well, not on a size 10 or...
Oh, no, you wouldn't on that, though. Might do. Works possible everywhere else.
Yeah, that's the point. Works everywhere else.
Yeah.
No, we're on a size 10 up. We shouldn't get catfish on that, I wouldn't have thought. I'd be very surprised if we do. Well, it looks like there might be some activity near it. Yeah, catfish has appeared.
Yeah.
But I don't think we're going to hook it, though. The fish had left me.
I'll be bothered with a catfish in that. It's on me.
Are you up to 18? I think the fish have definitely left me. Yeah, it looks like a catfish has put them off.
Yeah, sometimes it does.
Got something. Ooh, I see a tench. Oh, is that a tench? Or is it a bass I've just seen? Yeah, I've just got some catfish about, I've just seen a small one.
Ah. They've come out to play, have they?
Yeah.
I got a big one.
I think I've seen a bass.
Yeah?
Up here, yeah. Well, I got something on Tutti Frutti finally. I told you where Tutti Frutti wasn't going to work in this lake. Yeah, I've definitely got a bus close by. Just seeing it again. Still hanging around. And what was I hoping for?
I don't know. I never really saw bass up that end.
Oh.
They're moving more, are they?
Yeah, it looks like that. I didn't think they came up this end.
No.
Definitely looks like they are moving. Just there putting the carp off as well.
Don't normally.
I usually don't find the bass near where the carp are. Yeah, he's definitely hanging around. Not worth getting a spin around for him.
Nah, not now. much time left.
Oh, that's Come on, Mr. Cop, we've got one more rod going. Got it. Oh, it's a barbel. So I'm going to finish up on a barbel.
Yeah?
Yep. I can get it in. Ooh, got a pike now appeared. Oh, come on, got it. It's Dom. A trophy.
Oh, he's the next big one. Down from San Diego.
Yeah, well, we got him.
Oh, that's worthwhile then.
Yeah, last fish.
A trophy.
Trophy. Got 23. So, yeah, that was a good finish to Lago Del Mundo.
Yeah. Got 23 as well.
Oh, joint ninth.
Yeah, basically.